This exercise is called pelvic tilt. What you want to do is you want to get onto all fours, nice flat back, and we're looking to keep everything still except for the pelvis. So you're going to try and arch your lower back as much as you can, and then try to round your lower back as much as you can. Arch the lower back as much as you can, and then round the lower back as much as you can. That exercise is called pelvic tilt.